terrific defender like Paul George.
Oh, Danny Green again from way downtown.